Last Sunday, 12 and a half million Americans watched The Sopranos season finale on HBO. And right after that, creeps like me watched the HBO documentary Cat House about the Moonlight Bunny Ranch brothel in Nevada. Here now with a follow-up interview, two working girls from the Moonlight Bunny Ranch, Coast Guard Carrie and Vidalis. So now, from watching the documentary, it looks like most of the women really enjoy working at the Bunny Ranch.
Oh, we love it. I mean, we're professionals, Tina. We're just like a sales team, except instead of getting commissions, we get cold sores. Sorry, Tina, that's just kind of an in-joke.
Well, I think we all got it, actually. Now, so how many times a day do you have sex?
Oh, Tina, at the Moonlight Bunny Ranch, we don't call it sex. We call it a party.
Yeah, we really want to party with you.
And depending on how much you want to spend, you can have a missionary party, a back porch party, a mouth party.
You can have a toe party, a back of the knee party. You can pretty much name any part of the body and then say party, and we'll do it.
Fantastic.
Right on.
Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but you guys make a lot of money working at the ranch, right?
Oh, yeah. We make like $10,000 a minute. And we're always looking for new girls, so you should really think about it, too.
And Jimmy, come on down. Come on down, virgins get a discount.
What are you talking about?
If you're a virgin, you can have an elbow party for the price of an ear party.
What? Why are you telling me this for?
All right, now look, he's a little shy about being a virgin, but what could I get him, like what could I get him for this much?
$1.80. We could have intercourse with him for 3 hours.
Oh, good. The Bunny Ranch ladies, everyone. Mary!